died before we even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you.